In this brief tutorial, we will show you an example of how to download the search results from FindTreatment.gov. Note that we have already selected our initial search criteria by typing in 5600 Fishers Lane, Rockville, Maryland, USA, and we have selected substance use as our only facility type. The selected distance limited our search radius to within 10 miles of the center of the search. At the top right corner of the Facility Search Results section, click the Download icon. A pop-up box will appear with the Include Services Information checkbox and the Excel format options selected. Note that a CSV format option is available for download, but service code description information is not available in that format. The downloaded file will be an Excel file that includes facility information such as name, address, phone number, website, facility type, and the substance use and mental health services information. The service code reference information is provided on a separate worksheet. For this example, we will keep the Include Services Information checkbox selected, and our download will include this information for all facilities. Next, we will click Download, and the file will begin downloading to this computer. Please note that you will need Microsoft Excel or software that can open Excel format files. Now, we can click on the downloaded file and the file will open automatically. Note that the columns with facility services information begin immediately after the column labeled Type Facility. If the cell contains a 1, it means the facility offers this service. Click on the service code reference sheet of the Excel file for each of the service code references. For this example, let's look at the Colmac Outpatient Recovery Center's facility where column S labeled DT equal 1. Now, click on the service code reference sheet, search for DT in the column labeled service code. It means that this facility offers the detoxification services. This was a brief tutorial of how to download the search results from FindTreatment.gov.